not called the Motor City for nothing. Automobiles are important here. To help keep driving Detroit and America into the future, Michigan State University researchers are exploring ways to make cars lighter and more fuel efficient in the most historic area of Detroit, Corktown.
This location is particularly convenient because of the access through the highways and so forth. And plus this whole area is booming, so we're excited to be part of that.
These engineers specialize in composite materials, lightweight materials that are combined with a plastic that binds them together, making them even stronger. Think of a carbon fiber golf club or a tennis racket.
You start looking at applications in vehicles. If you can reduce the weight of the vehicle by 50 to 60%, which our studies have shown, you can expect great improvements in efficiency as a result of that.
Because of its expertise, a few years ago, MSU was tapped to be part of the Department of Energy-funded Institute for Advanced Composites Manufacturing Innovation. MSU is the lead partner for the vehicle technology area.
Well, because of the long-term investment that MSU has made in composites, we had a very deep and wide pocket of expertise that covered everything from the atomic level to the macroscopic level.
What we're doing in this facility is helping scale up technology from what might be typical in a laboratory environment, which means we could make, let's say, a liftgate or a fender or a hood or something of that magnitude that a commercial partner can actually put on a vehicle and test it.
And in order to do that, you need some, not only expertise, but also some advances in the area. And that's what we're all about.
And automobiles are just the beginning. What will be created in this facility could have applications in a variety of industries in the future.